You didn't finish it?
No. I don't like shotguns. My graduation party, going away party, and I love everyone that showed up tonight. There's still people showing up. We're gonna have a good night tonight. Memories to not remember, because we're gonna get drunk. And it's all gonna get recorded on Snapchat, on this camera, on phones. We live in a new world today, and I love everyone, and I love all you guys so much. Let's get it. Amen. So happy. Guys, this fool just gave me a shot, right? Look at this. This guy right here.
That guy.
I really wanted to
die. I'm ready, man. Just let me know.
Yeah,
that guy nice, dude.
That guy nice, bro. Look.
26-year-old bottom Wi-Fi. Wait.
Yeah.
Tell
me. Orgasm.
Dude, I just like shot on two beers.
You tell these?
Yeah.
Hey, this is an unboxing video for the Balmore A26. Estimated 1779. Islay single malt Scotch whiskey with no E.
Hey, how old is she?
We don't age.
You guys ready?
Drip. Was it smell like
Jack?
I smell a hint of oak, some maple, some magic logs. This bottle is so good that you have to bow more, dude. Shout out to my brother, C. 27 years deep.
26.
He bought a bottle that's older than me. I don't know what it's gonna taste like, but it's gonna taste like new beginnings. So toast to new beginnings and lasting relationships for a lifetime.
That's so smooth.
Wow.
That is so smooth.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Don't know how I feel about going to New York. Honestly, I've been telling myself not to feel anything. And when I stress out, I'll just text about it. Like, especially this guy. I texted this guy. I was like, bruh, I'm f***ing stressed. But then I realized there's nothing to be stressed about. Just go and do it. And then once you do it, other people will see that you're doing it, and it will inspire them to do things that they always wanted to do, just like they've always been telling me. And that's probably the reason why I do the things I do. It's not even about me, it's about everyone around us. And it's about everyone getting better at the end of the day. Like I've been saying on every single video of mine, no matter if it's a product review, a vlog, any video, a food review, at the end of the day, it's just about becoming better every single day and getting everyone around me to become better. Because like I say, every single time, you're only as good as everyone around you. You're the average of everyone you know. You're not the average of the five closest people around you. You're the average of everyone you know. I do better because I know better. You know why I know better? Because if you knew better, you do better. And if you do better, you knew better. Better.
Good luck in New York. I love you. Call me. FaceTime me.
Don't call me.
Not from 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. though. You know I'm doing that time.
Yeah, going for training.
I know you got it. Kill it. All yours.
What's up, bro? Just remember, man. Remember who you are, bro. Don't let your emotions take over, right? When you're there, dude. Because it will happen. And remember, bad things happen when you let that happen, bro. Have fun, bro, but don't have too much fun.
Hey, Eric, good luck in New York, bro. I'm gonna miss you. I know you're gonna be influential, your Snapchat. Dude, it's gonna be fucking funny seeing the New York City story, and I see you fucking randomly pop up on there. Like, oh, Chad, no, this motherfucker.
Yeah, no kidding.
I know you're gonna make it, man.
Well, Eric, mom's gonna meet you.
Dude, that's not a girl, dude. That's a f***ing woman. That's a woman, bro. You know what a girl is? A girl. That's a girl. Right there.
Oh, the 18-year-old.